Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. First of all, I want to say thank you. Thank you for all the people that are really letting us know how are they doing their lives and what are they experiencing. It's truly, truly brave. It's not just me saying that because, I don't know, think about it. Usually when we want to share, we wait for that other person to do that, and then we feel free to do it. And it's just a bravery that I think should be acknowledged. So thank you. Thank you for feeling comfortable to open up and tell me about yourself as I did about myself. Truly, that's how you make a connection in a world which is digital. Very digital, but that helps me really feel connected and really deliver because I care. And that's the best motivation, and I thank you for that. In today's video, we're going to react to That Funny Feeling by Bo Burnham from his special Inside. So let's get going.
I can't really play the guitar.
I don't think he played the guitar like until this song, the entire special. It's the first time he's playing the guitar, which is, and like the entire scene is like a bonfire, sitting around the bonfire. Let's see.
We're singing, so you know, apologies.
Stunning 8K resolution meditation app. In honor of the revolution, it's half off at the Gap. Deadpool self-awareness, loving parents, harmless fun. The backlash to the backlash to the thing that's just begun. There it is again, that funny feeling, that funny feeling. There it is again, that funny feeling, that funny feeling. The Surgeon General's pop-up shop, Robert Iger's face. Discount Etsy agitprop, Bugle's take on race. Female Colonel Sanders, easy answer, civil war. The whole world at your fingertips, the ocean at your door. The live action Lion King, the Pepsi halftime show. 20,000 years of this, 7 more to go. Carpool karaoke, Steve Aoki, Logan Paul. A gift shop at the gun range, a mass shooting at the mall.
A gift shop at the gun range? A shooting at the mall. The entire song is like it's about the digital world. It's about that content and more like, it's like we're sitting in front of the bonfire, listening to Bo as he calmly assures us the world is ending. it's a soothing song, but like the lyrics and the words, wow.
There it is again, that funny feeling.
that funny feeling right after he says that that amazing line with the gift shop at the range and shooting at the mall. So there it is, that funny feeling, that apathy. Apathy is a boredom. Apathy is a tragedy, and boredom is a crime. From Welcome to the Internet, here it says at the fingertips. It's again about the digital world, that funny feeling we get when there's so much stuff and we don't care anymore, but we do. Like, we do care, but at the same time we don't. And everyone knows that feeling. It's that autopilot.
Funny feeling, there it is again. That funny feeling. Reading Pornhub's terms of service, going for a drive, and obeying all the traffic laws in Grand Theft Auto 5. Full of agoraphobic, losing focus, cover blown. A book on getting better, hand delivered by a drone.
Wow.
Total disassociation, fully out your mind. Googling derealization, hating what you find.
Googling the realization. Reality. The not living in reality. So many tragedies, so many content, so much content, one after another. So many, we're engaged all the time. So much information and content is being thrown at us. That's what we said at Welcome to the Internet as well. Like, that's, in my opinion, that's like one of the, if not, that song blew my mind, because it's so true. When we get bombarded by all that information, everything and anything and everything all of the time, apathy is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Like, how can I care about, really care at the level of actually doing something about a robbery that took place, or a massive shooting somewhere, when it comes one after another in a fashion when which I feel like it's so big for me, I can't do anything about it. There's too much pain, too much of that. And then you disconnect from the world because there's just too much to deal with. And it's such a beautiful song, right? It's so calm and soothing. But it's the end of humankind as we know it. Book being delivered by a drone. Oh my god.
That on a barren summer air in early fall, the quiet comprehending of the ending of it all. There it is again, that funny feeling. There it is again, that funny feeling.
Such a beautiful voice, right?
Feeling.
Said I can't sing either.
What can you say? We were overdue, but it'll be over soon. You wait. Hey, what can you say? We were overdue, but it'll be over soon. Just wait. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da-da. Hey, what can you say? We were older, but it'll be over soon. You wait. Hey, what can you say? We were older, but it'll be over soon. You wait.
It's not the first time I think about this stuff. That's why this hits me so hard. And welcome to the internet as well. And this entire special, which is talks about the digital world. A lot of the people come to me for personal development. A lot of the motivational speaking that I do is a lot of the time feels like fraud of some sort, because I find myself saying simple stuff that I find simple, but other people forgot just because they stopped being themselves, right? Like, what values do you find amazing that you want to follow? And then when you stop and think about it, you're doing the exact opposite on a daily basis, and like working at, like doing stuff out of a place of hate and taking, not giving, and then you feel bad because that's not who you want to be. Yet when we don't stop, when we have so much information coming from above, from the internet, from that addiction, the digital addiction that we gotta check all the time, so much information and that tragedy and that catastrophe and okay, this happened and that happened. You don't know what to do, you just disengage, autopilot, just do what you need to do, what you gotta do, get comfortable and pass your time like a zombie until it ends. That's that funny feeling. Is that feeling we get when we're supposed to care, and we know it, yet we can't seem to actually care. When we hear about massive shootout at a school and we say, ah, here's another one. Yeah, it happened, but we don't think about it like that. It's one of many, and that's horrible, but that's the world we live in, and we have to go with the right values and really make way for other people to show that they care, because I see it on a daily basis. Today I was going to meet someone, and on the way I drove with my car, and on the way I saw like someone just falling. I was standing at the light and I saw someone like riding with the bicycle, and everyone are not even looking at each other, but then she fell and three people immediately came and helped her. Like, people care, people want to make that engagement with the world, and not just the phone, but they're scared because their life is a big habit of just doing that thing you're used to do, and all the other stuff, which are exactly why we're alive, to find like those stuff that excite us and outside of the box and different, and then we learn and grow and evolve, we find them as harassment. Because we're supposed to do it, okay, finish the work day and then go home and watch Netflix and eat and go to sleep and again the day after. Maybe I'm just blabbering and that was not what he meant whatsoever, but it feels to me that being bombarded by so much information all the time makes us just don't care. And that's a funny feeling, to know that you care but not feeling it, as if you're disengaged from the world you live in. Thank you so much for indulging me, because I don't know, I was so into it, I don't remember what I said. It was, wow, it was powerful. Thank you for this recommendation. So many people asked for this. I understand why. It's deep. It's harsh. And it's the end of the world as we know it. Thank you so much for staying until the end. If you have any other recommendations, feel free to let me know in the comments or just say hello. This is the most fun part of this channel and amazing people to interact with. Thank you so much. I'm gonna see you in the next reaction video. Thank you and goodbye.